This is a Classic React.
How's it going, guys? I'm T.
I'm R. I'm the old guy, and he's the young guy.
So today, for you, we have the Hollies. He's my brother. This is a Classic React. I've never heard this song before in my life.
And it's been a while since I've even heard it, so I'm looking forward to playing it again and giving us you some comments on it.
Sounds good. Let's get into it.
The road is long, with a many winding tongue that leads us to who knows where.
Guy's got his vocals are incredible. He can sing really well.
Yes, he can, and the Hollies have a lot of other hits, of course, too, but this particular one has been featured in a lot of movies, and basically, as you're already seeing, it's a song basically about life's journey, you know, where are we going to go, what's our future going to hold for us, hanging on to your family values and your family, so as you continue on, we'll hear some more about that. That's basically what it's about, though. But you're right. It's nice, smooth, and it's a good dance song, too, for slow dancing.
If I'm not mistaken, this song is from, like, 1970.
Yeah, I think that's when it was, yes.
So, what's your opinion on the "He Ain't Heavy, He's My Brother" part in the chorus?
Well, I'm going to step out of limb here because I'm not alone in my thought process on this. Caring and all that, some folks think there's some religious overtones about, you know, God and Christ dying on the cross and folks carrying him, because I've heard this song played in some churches, believe it or not, and whether that's true or not, or how you ever want to interpret that, that's totally up to you. We're just here to kind of put out our thought process about what other people think.
The way I interpret it is, like, whatever burden you're carrying, it's not heavy, because he says he's like my brother. So maybe the burden isn't heavy to carry if it's something you love like a brother.
Very good. Very good analysis. I agree with you. That's a good thought, too.
Not really sure, but we'll get to it.
My brother, so on we go. His welfare is my concern. No burden is he to bear.
Go, as I was saying, the journey, no burden is too heavy to bear. So what do you think?
My reaction is, like, pure, I'm not sure what to think. This song is, like, really, you know, out of my area of normal music I listen to, but it's really refreshing to hear, like, what they used to sing back in the day.
Yeah, and the Hollies was a huge hit group in the early 70s, and like I said, they had some other songs, but this is kind of their trademark and what I wanted to say too, it has been done by other artists. I fully admit that there's been other guys that have sung this, but the Hollies basically have their trademark on it.
And all I can really say too is, going back to the guy's vocal abilities, it's incredible. Like, he can really sing very well. If he was to do, like, you know, just, like, sing without, like, instrumentals, I bet he'd kill it.
He would. His voice gets right up there. He's definitely a tenor in the music industry, but you know, bass, alto, tenor. He's there. He's got a high pitched voice, and he can get up there.
And I will admit, this song's difficult to decipher too. I'm trying my best, guys.
And me too. I'm just putting my opinions out there. So whatever you guys you know, think, you can put it in our comment section. All I know.
I just want to say, what does that word mean? L-A-D-N, he's leading with sadness, or?
Good question. I'll be honest with you, I have no idea. If you out there know, please put it in the comment section, because we'd like to know too.
Yeah, sometimes we need help, guys, in the comment section down below.
It's a long, long road from which there is no return. While we're on the way to
So I can relate to the part about it being a long, long road, especially any kind of journey that you're going through in life.
I can too. I mean, our entire family, everybody else out there. And that's what the song is kind of about, is somebody helping you carry you through the dark spots, the rough spots, and also, you know, you got somebody there that will support you when you are going through life's journeys. And you're going to have high points where you don't need that support, but you got your friends there, and there's going to be times when you've got some rough spots and you need somebody there to pick you up. Therefore, he ain't heavy, he's my brother, and I'm going to carry him, you know, because he needs my help right now. So that's kind of like the key thing on that song.
And I couldn't agree more. Everything that you just said hit it right on the head.
One thing I am going to mention about this version, this is the studio version of the Hollies, He Ain't Heavy, He's My Brother. And the reason I say that, you probably can hear the violins and the orchestra backup in this. Of course, when they're on tour, they don't have all that. So this studio version with the backup orchestra with the strings and stuff is awesome.
Absolutely.
Let's get back into it.
Instrument in the background, what is that? Is that like a harmonica?
Yeah, I was just going to say, that harmonica right there for that little drift there is cool. Yeah.
That reminds me of my grandpa. He used to play the harmonica.
Yes,
he was amazing.
He did, and so did my grandpa. In fact, my grandpa taught my dad and your grandpa to play that. So you're absolutely right. Harmonica, that is just beautiful in there, I have to say. Yes.
And people don't do that anymore, like with today's music, really.
Not in rock. You're beginning to hear a lot more in country music, the harmonica, but it's starting to make a comeback in country circles.
He's my brother.
guys. Well, that's going to do it for the Hollies. He ain't heavy. He's my brother.
Yes, and we'll be doing other classics on our reactions here. So that's what we do. We do all genres of music, so stay tuned. Plus, we'll be doing some other fun stuff as well. But we had a lot of requests for the Hollies from some of our fans, and we wanted to get that in there for you. Great song, especially the studio version, and it's a great song to think about the next time that you think some member of your family is having some tough times. Just think about this song, He Ain't Heavy, He's My Brother.
Absolutely. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. None of this would be possible without you.
Yes, please do so. We want to get 100 subscribers, and check out our website. If you like what we're wearing, our caps, our t-shirts, our cups, are all for sale at our store. Hit the website, and we'd appreciate your support. Until then, we'll see you on the other side.
Have a great day, guys.